So I've been wondering for a while if you can use router bits in your drill press. A bit might not be going fast enough. Okay, that actually worked.